YouTube. I am going to work out with Nancy. I haven't worked out with her in a while, and I need to. But anyway, I don't know. I don't really feel like working out. And my legs have already been spasming. But we'll see what happens. I'm sitting on the couch this time because it's actually, if I can do these exercises on the couch, it makes more sense that they would actually be even more of a workout. Because, as you can see, I'm a lot more unsteady. Okay. I'm trying, Nancy. I'm trying. Okay. I can't do this. Yeah, it's so wobbly on the couch. Okay. I need to, and then my legs. There goes my left one. Front twisting. I can't do this. Oh, my legs are spasming. I'll try. I'm gonna work myself off the couch. Come on, let's get this right. You can do it. She's tossing her legs around. I'll try to bend mine. It's starting to bend. Okay. And, like, I feel like one of the reasons my balance is so bad is because my legs, like, my knees are too close together. But, I can't, like, I don't know. I try to put them farther apart, but then they don't stay, especially when that one leg keeps spasming. But even, and then it doesn't, like, okay, so right now I can bend it, but, like, I can put it as far over here as I can, but as soon as, like, I try to sit up, it's automatically, like, my knees are going together, and, like, I'm gonna try putting the pillow in between my knees. So at least that'll help a little bit. But, oh yeah. See, this is good. I should be doing this. I can't because I'm trying to get the pillow, trying to get this working out. Okay, so she's doing this thing. Oh, see this? And my leg goes. Okay. I'll just do it anyway. With my legs passing, I'm going to let the right leg, I want it to spasm out. Fine. One of them's going to do it. Might as well be both of them. Go! Nope. Oh, there he is. Okay. Side to side. And I'm going to fall off the couch. Fall off the couch. Gotta be worth something. Like, sorry, Nancy. Sorry, I'm falling off the couch with you. But I'm trying. And I need to work. Reach even farther. But then I'm not gonna be able to get up. Okay. Yeah. Oh man, I don't want to do that. I can't do it with my legs like this. Hold on. Okay, she's doing four corners. There's no way I can do this with my legs in this bathroom unless I can sit up. One of them, okay, my right is releasing. Left is kind of wants to release. Come on, you can do it. Okay. Around with your corners. No, I'm not looking good or strong. I'm falling for you, Nancy. Okay, I can't do that either, so I'll just do this. It's gotta be something, right? Like, I'll try to at least stuck in my stomach. Move it to the side. Get out. Move it to the side. Maybe that's doing the same thing with my leg in a spasm. I wish the right leg would spasm enough right now because if I'm going to be stuck here anyway, I might as well. Okay, she's running. Rev your boat gently down the street. Okay. Doing this on a regular basis, that would be good. But pushing my shoulders back, but I need to do this every day so that I would have the core strength to be more stable when I'm trying to, you know, pivot my body, like she's going back and forth, but I can't even do that, like, I need to do this every day. If I do it every day, I'll get buff and I'll be able to do it better. This is going to be, this is the one where we're reaching into the back seat of the car. Okay. Sometimes I just do it two times because the same direction because I'm going to fall and sometimes about my like losing the range of motion in my arm. Okay, this is the pelvic one where pelvis is shaped like a bowl and we're gonna like, you know, feel the like move the bowl around. Move it. Rolling. Keep that pelvis rolling. I'm gonna start that way weird too. Okay. 12 o'clock. 6. 6 o'clock. And 9. I'm going slow. This bowl is not sloshing very well. I almost started doing this, and then, like, I finally got on the couch, and then, I felt the need to be, like, great. I had to get back in my chair. Okay. No, it's not perfectly okay if mine do, because then it's screwing up everything, but, like, I get what she's saying, it's whatever happens, you just go roll with the bumpers. Alright, so what's she doing? what she's doing. She's doing this one. Where do we go? Up. Up. It's hard. Do physical therapy or whatever with advantage and stuff, but I know what to do. I just need to do it. Oh, okay, fast punches. Are you ready to get beat up? This is coming. This is coming at you. Ready? Set. This is why I'm doing this. Because I want energy. Like, people that work out all the time, they're like, oh yeah, I work out all the time and it gives me energy and all this stuff. Like, no, but, so I want energy. I mean, I didn't take one of my energy meds today because I don't want to. Okay, I'm trying. Trying. Okay, she's gonna lean back with slight rotation, so I can try. Like, I know it's just like an inch that I move, but it's still. It's something, and I think with this one, it's good. Like, I'm glad she keeps doing it on the same side for a while, because, like, I know, I'm trying. She said, keep your tummy tucked in. I'm trying, but then I am. Oh. Okay, so, yeah, I want energy, like, people that work out, they say they have energy. Well, I want it. I have to lean my head this way, and I know my microphone. Oh, man, I almost had it, but I lost it. I'm going to do far back. Hard to keep your tummy tucked in when you're doing this stuff. Like, do you remember? Okay. Hands clasped. Oh, yeah. I know. She wants us to do like this thing. Where we chop the wood or something. Chop wood. Yeah, it's easier said than done. Chopping wood gets a little old. What happened to my wood chopper? This is why they made machines that do this stuff. Get down my arm. My range. My right and left, like, I'm not good at it, so I have to like snap my fingers to remember which one is my right hand. My right hand can snap, my left hand cannot snap. Okay. Ten. Okay. Oh, last one. Good job. Made it. Made it. Yeah. But this one, I gotta suck by belly. Suck it in. One down. Two down. Three down. Don't forget to breathe, she always says, and I don't know. Yeah, okay. I should use my EMS and put like the leads on my stomach and do it while I'm doing it to double to like maximize the impact. I'm gonna do it with the cup. Yeah, that feels good. Feels good, Nancy. Thanks. Trunk rotation stretch. Yeah, I don't know if working now actually gives you energy or if it just makes you tired. But I mean, I guess I do have a little bit of energy. Yeah, I don't know if I should do those because I'm scared my legs will spasm if I stretch them out. I'm going to at least, like, do where I lean forward and try to, like, stretch my butt, you know, on this little bit. I feel it in my butt. On the cushion. Oh well. Okay. I can't do the deep breaths, Nancy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, girl. Don't want to fall off this either.
Yay!
We're done. Okay. But anyway. Okay. I'm done. Working out. Now, I don't know.